Hey guys, this is Paul Potter. Today in this video, we're going to be showing you how to use the LiveScope to catch fish. We're going to be dropping a lure down. You're going to be able to see it go down. And you're going to see what I do to get these crappie to bite on the LiveScope. It's coming up right now in this video. Hey guys, this is Paul Potter. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, this channel is all about helping you increase your crappie fishing catch rate by sharing tricks and techniques that I use as a crappie fishing guide on Grand Lake in Oklahoma.
Do is cast it up in there and look for my bait and stop it right above that school. So I'm gonna cast it up there. Watch for it to come down. There it comes. A big old fish right there. So I'll just hold it right above him. See if he's interested. Yep, here he comes. He's gonna come look at it. Boom, there he is. Got him. Just like that. I don't know what it is.
That's not a crappie. Probably a white bass.
Yep, big catfish sitting down there.
I'm gonna pitch it over there.
Over that school. There's my bait. Right above that school, right there. It's right where I want it. I'm gonna reel it in just a tad, try to get any of these fish. Here he comes. You can tell they're interested. I'm gonna reel it in just a little more. Yeah. Maybe some of these other fish will want it. Here it is. Here he comes. That was a thump. Little thump. There he is, just like that. It's a catfish. All right, so I see these fish. What I'm gonna do is just drop my lure down right in front of where that LiveScope's pointing so I can see my bait drop. I'm gonna stop it right above their head, just like that, wait for them to come up and bite it. When I feel a thump, I'm gonna set the hook. He's not interested. Nobody's interested. Here he comes. Looks like he came back. Oh, there he is, just like that, right there. We're gonna pull him on up. There. Alrighty. There on the LiveScope, look at that. Look at that fish, guys. Right there. Go see if we can get another one. There he is, just like that right there. You can kind of see him. There he is, big old fish, big old crappie. Just like that. Not a bad looking fish right there, look at that. Pretty, pretty fish. Looks like that on the LiveScope. Now we're gonna go get another one. School's still there, so we're just gonna pitch it up in there again. Do the same exact thing I did last time. The key is to watch my bait go down. There it is, you can see him, and boom, I already got a fish. There he is. He's already running with it. It's not a catfish, it's not a crappie though. It's probably a big catfish. Or a big drum or something. Something kind of bit it on the way down. Might be a largemouth bass. That sucker's pulling. Good grief. Oh man. He is pulling. Oh, it's a big old white bass. Big old white bass.
We have plenty of those in this lake. Right there. Big old white bass. Let them go.
Okay guys, so that's it for today. Went out there, I showed you exactly how I use the LiveScope to catch some crappie. Hope you guys learned a lot from it. Hope you can take these tips and use them so you guys can catch more crappie. Check out some other videos and hit that subscribe button because we're going to be finding a new spot next time we're out here and doing some more fishing. Talk to you later.